Right, this here is Johnny Cash's Sunday Morning Coming Down. Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head again. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more, but it could. Then I fumbled in my closet to my clothes and found my cleanest, dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my mind the night before, with cigarettes and songs I'd been thinking. As I lit my first, I watched a young boy playing with a can he was cooking. Then I walked across the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone's frying chicken. Lord, it took me back to something that I lost somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes somebody feel alone. But there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalks and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. I stopped down by the Sunday school and listened to the song they were singing. As I headed down the street, somewhere far away, a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. But there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of these sleeping city sidewalks and Sunday morning coming down. All these sleeping city sidewalks and Sunday morning coming down. Thank you so much.